Resident Evil 4.
Ooh, I'm excited for this one. Super excited.
So I'm starting this one.
For once.
If I sound different, it's because I'm sick and it's Mo playing. I sound so sad. Like, I'm sick, guys.
Feel bad for me.
Feel bad for me. But I fucking love this game.
I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders
occurred. This is when we go back in time.
Is this Jill's blood?
I'm 99% sure this isn't Jill's blood.
Oh yeah, that's what. No, I fucked up the line. I said Jill said Chris.
Haven't seen the second part.
Yeah, I haven't seen the second part.
We should watch
Resident Evil Bridge.
Especially if you guys are a huge fan of Resident Evil,
it's so funny.
It's so good. They did a good job.
Don't you think it could be Chris's blood? Nah, he can handle himself.
Yeah. The whole affair gone public.
The United States government issued an Barry, Jill. I went to go take a deuce.
See you later.
Love, Wesker.
I love Danny does the voice so well.
Yeah, he does really well.
I'm just like, every time he does it, I just die laughing because it reminds me of the video.
It's called hentai and it's an art. 6 years since that horrendous incident. Let's hope everything goes according to Kakako.
How did I cough and scratch myself at the same time? Like, I scratched my lip. I received special training. The music reminds me of my country. That was racist.
I don't think it's not a separate country.
True.
It's not like we need a passport to go there.
True. We're territory. Who are you really? You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies. Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search. I feel like they say that to us when we go, if we go back to our country. Like, you are a cowboy. Like, what? I'm from New York.
New York.
Then again, maybe you did. Ooh, burn.
Is he wearing gloves? I can't tell.
I think
it looks really bad. I'm
counting on you guys. Sometimes I forget, like, how different these games are compared to the new ones. I'm like, whatever, graphics don't matter. And then I see it and I'm like, wow, that is a big difference though.
I just totally remembered we forgot to turn off the fan, so we're doing this live. Yeah, turn off the fan.
Why it makes no oh, it captures the noise.
What?
The mic captures the noise?
It could. It just won't risk it. Protecting the
president's daughter when she's taking a piss. That's the ultimate
reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. What is with his ear? According to our intelligence. Did you see that?
You saw how bad the cigarette box is? A sighting of a girl that looks
very similar to the president's daughter. His ear looks fucked up beyond belief.
By some I didn't unidentified see it. Group of people. Is that? Who would have
thought that my first police rescue mission?
It's freezing. So cold all of us are in. He's probably just saying that because they're probably looking and he just wants to, like, you know, be like, yeah, I don't have a small PP, it's just the cold.
Yo, my dick ain't small, it's just cold, I swear.
He's just covering up for himself.
Fuck. The goods are just hiding.
Like, it.
They don't come out for the
Leon's
winter.
Leon's in the back, like, little. Damn it, Jay, put the time down.
Jesus Christ.
3:56, put, because it was, like, around there.
That did not take long at all.
Oh my god, I can't believe it. I let it slip.
You're pretty good at it compared to Rahelio and Danny, too. Just up ahead is the village.
I'll go and have a look around. We'll stay and watch that car. Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Right. Parking tickets.
Good luck.
You're complaining about his ear, but his hair looks fucked up.
How?
Did you say something?
Like, when it was closer, it looked pretty fucked up.
Just, like, compare this to Resident Evil 6.
Leon, I hope you can hear me. Hunnigan. I remember.
Waifu of the game, you mean?
loud and clear.
Yeah, because Ashley fucking sucks. I hate her. I love, though, when you have her in a costume and, like, you look up her. Oh, no, that, you could do it here, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, you look up her skirt. She's like, you pervert! It's like, shut up, little bitch.
Shut up and let me stare.
Like, I'm rescuing you. This is my game.
I'm rescuing you. I do what I want.
I don't know if it's a spoiler, but at the end, where he, like, shuts her down, pretty much. Alright, let's see if I remember how to play this.
Wait, shoot the crows.
No, don't shoot animals. Jay. Oh.
It's like free grenades and shit. Wouldn't you kill a crow holding a grenade?
Okay. Alright. And I guess X to...
Yeah.
Yeah, I originally played this on the Wii U, so...
The Wii?
Oh, yeah, the Wii. Well, I could play it on the Wii U, because it plays Wii games, so...
So you're gonna do things. How do you play? Do you play optimally, or do you just play as well as you can?
What do you mean optimally?
Like shoot him in the leg, knife him.
Excuse me.
Or try to use physical, just only your gun.
I just do whatever my hands do at the moment. I button mash.
Okay, so this is the first time I've ever played a Resident Evil game with Mo. I guess this is going to prepare me to learn how she plays, so when we play the co-op Resident Evil games.
I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
She kind of looks like a gopher.
That's a curse word.
Don't you ever talk to me.
He called him a little bitch, pretty much. I'm probably so wrong.
Right?
Ooh, write this time down.
Freeze.
I have an idea.
I said freeze!
Oh wait, wrong button. I have like this tendency to... Oh! It wasn't X! It's not X, Jay!
Square.
You lied to me!
Oops. Oh man, this is gonna be a trip.
Oh my god. I gotta get used to this.
Wrong buttons.
What happened to the car again? I don't remember what I should do.
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize it. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
AKA murder the entire, I guess, Western European
Wait.
Side.
That's pretty... He's not a zombie.
Well, you gotta look at the gross stuff.
What gross stuff?
No. To your left. Behind you. Where are you going? That way. Towards the stairs.
Yeah.
Take a right.
Oh.
I hope the gopher's okay. I wonder why he has handgun ammo, but he didn't have a gun.
Who?
The fucking guy. Oh, also, why doesn't this house have
this
a bedroom?
My favorite part.
What, jumping out the window?
Yeah. Oh, fuck you. Oh, man, I thought I joked.
Mo, we are fucking 8 minutes in, and you're almost about to die.
I haven't played in a while. Oh, my God! They're too close! Oh! What do I do, Jay?
Oh, my God! Don't use it already!
I have no choice!
Oh, God.
You started this by lying to me about the button.
Mo, shoot him in the leg and then kick them. Shoot him in the leg.
I can't believe this. What'd you call me? Alright, I'm getting a little better.
Oh my Jesus.
Yo, you judge me, I'm gonna shoot you.
Where are you going?
Looking to see if there's more health.
No.
Well.
Just follow the path.
Do I check on the car?
Well, the car would be behind you at this point.
Did they die? Is that what happened? I don't remember. It's been a while.
Obviously.
Oh, yeah, that's what happened.
They get driven off the road. Crazy enough, they survived that.
They did?
Yeah.
How you know?
You'll see.
I don't remember.
You'll see in like 5 seconds. Well, 5 seconds is really 3 minutes.
Yeah, I was like, what do you mean?
I can't believe it.
Unless they like jumped out and then...
I don't think so, at least. I guess, do your first save.
Oh, did you look at that? I should have used it.
Wait, save. Okay, let's, we're gonna rotate our saves.
What do you mean?
We're gonna save in a new slot every time we save.
So, like, you're gonna, okay.
So, the next save we do, we'll do on slot 3, and then 4, and then 5.
Yeah, but there's only 20 slots. You think it'll be enough?
Yeah, I mean, it's not for the entire... Like, we'll go over another save if we need to.
Oh.
But it's just like, if we're in a position where everything's garbage, we can go back.
Oh.
Now you gotta save Huey from, Haunting Grounds, I think it's called.
Aww. Be free!
He recovers from that fast.
Right.
Don't walk into the bear trap.
Right there?
There might be more. And we all know what happens with bear traps. You could just walk through the gap.
No.
You don't have to waste ammo.
Oh, yeah. I forgot we're limited.
You might want to reload, too.
How do you do that? I forgot.
That's probably X.
Yep. Okay. Okay. What you call me? Oh, my God! Keep pressing X!
Are you serious? I'm gonna have to teach you how to play.
I'd rather play on the Wii.
The easier version?
Yes. The version I'm used to.
Reload. Okay. So, few things. When they grab their face, don't shoot him again. You can go up and kick him. Also, shoot him in the leg, so that happens too.
What the fuck?
No, they're on a cliff, and they're like, look at that bitch.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Guess there's no sex discrimination here.
Yep.
He's being sarcastic.
Yeah, pretty much. Like, they're... I think that might be a snake? No, it's not a snake. It's too early for snakes. Yeah, too early for snakes. Just like.
Why did I do that? Still getting used to this.
I can tell. It's a little stiffer than the newer Resident Evil, but it still runs well. But what are you doing? Kick.
Alright!
And you can knife him while he's down. You gotta look down.
It worked out.
Yeah, I was about to say, I guess it worked out.
I try to look down, but... Oh, I got a knife first and I looked down.
Oh, these guys are the guys on the cliff that just, like, chuckle at you and be like, yeah, you bitch. I think that's another save point.
Oh, shit! Get It's gonna shoot me.
Why did you, like, put the controller down
for I don't know. I freaked out.
Why do you have your knife out?
I don't know. Jay.
Why are you freaking out? Kick him.
Oh, my God.
How are you gonna make it through this next section?
I'll figure it out. We should have did unlimited ammo. We should
have
just, like...
I don't have that. I have never unlocked that.
What? Jay. Why?
Because. I usually get to the part where I get to the castle and I'm like, alright, I played my role. And I stopped playing.
You never beat the game?
No, I've beat the game before. Just not on fucking PS3.
Then on what? Oh, PC, never mind.
No, PS2.
Oh, never mind.
Fucking talking shit to me? When you've almost died like 3 times?
Leon, how you holding up?
Bad question, Hunnigan.
Sorry to
hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual.
That's helpful.
I'll take a look at it. Thanks.
I'll take a look at it.
This would have helped earlier.
Right?
Press X while holding down.
To we already went through this, Mo.
Oh, don't tell me this is what I think it is.
Yep.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah, so he survived that.
So?
Yeah, so he survived that fall.
Where's the other one?
You see him later.
Okay. I don't remember.
All right. Reload.
I keep doing that.
How?
I don't know why.
How are you gonna do this?
I've beat this game like 6 times. That's the sad part. And I fucking suck.
6 times? Really? Damn.
There's no way I could get past this without fighting, right?
Absolutely no way. And what Resident Evil have you been able... Well, first 3. Never mind. That guy's gonna see you.
There's no, like, a silent kill.
Nope. What are you even trying to do? Oh, he walked away. Alright, now they're all after you.
Is that getting insta-kill? Did she die?
Look down and check. No, she didn't.
Yo.
She's dead now. How? Okay, I've already noticed. Why did you reload?
I don't know. Right, like, I can't get these controls down.
How? I know you're not that great under pressure. In video games, at least. How are you gonna handle a chainsaw, dude?
You know what, Jay? I don't want to think about it.
Yeah, actually, he has an official name. I forgot what it is, though. Oh, I'm curious to know.
Holy bitch! Oh, my God! Fuck you. All right, that
How did he die?
God damn it!
Second wave.
I don't know how I'm gonna do this.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
This is...
I love jumping out of windows.
He has a name. I'm so sure.
Oh God, I fucking hear him. I hear him. I don't know where he is, but I hear him.
Oh man. I'm surprised you didn't go get the shotgun.
What? Where? Oh, it's in a house. It's in upstairs, right?
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Jay, this is your fault.
You're the one that's like, I beat it 6 times.
I haven't beat it so long.
You would think you would know. Most of, like, the fucking shotgun.
It's up here.
It's in here. Vayan por detrás. Who are these people?
What's his name? I remember he has, like,
what are they planning? Chainsaw.
Whatever, I can't find it. But I remember him having a, like, a name. I'm gonna be honest. I'm surprised you've lasted this long.
Fuck you!
You should have reloaded. Oh, you had the chance.
Fuck you.
Oh, man.
Every fucking time. It won't let me kick him! Oh my god!
I'd look behind you if I were you. Why are you running?
Oh my god! Fuck you!
Top of the ladder, and he's like, oh shit!
He was like, fuck!
I can't believe you got unbelievably lucky.
Oh my god.
How are you alive right now?
Why am I not running? I'm so confused. The controls still haven't, like,
kicked in for you?
Fuck you guys.
For, like, if anyone who's, like, a Resident Evil expert...
Come on. Yes!
He's not dead.
I know, but it's, you know...
Anyone who's, like, a Resident Evil expert, it's just, like, especially with this game, they're gonna probably cringe.
I know, I'm so bad right now. I apologize. I'll get better.
He's dead.
Fuck you, Jay! Alright, watch me say that, and then I die.
Immediately.
What am I doing?
Oh.
Oh my god!
Shoot him in the leg! What are you doing?
Oh, it's the leg! That's what. You're right. I hate you.
No, they have to, like, do the animation. That's not the right animation.
I mean, do I have to kill them all?
No.
I just need that key, right?
Nope.
Then where? Do I just run now?
Eventually they just back off. I don't know what exactly the requirements are, but just shoot them in the leg and kick them all. This is a good opportunity to. Well, you shot him in the dick. That guy's dead. This game, though, has, like, one of my favorite things. You could totally kick them both.
I was hoping it kicked all three.
This game has my favorite one. Like, I think it's in the castle where you can fucking do, like, a straight on anime suplex.
Yeah. I like when you take him and you.
You fucking.
Yeah.
It's fucking great. I love it. I gotta give you props.
I gotta give you props. I didn't expect you to be able to do that.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Oh, Leon.
Wrecked. Edit that.
Why?
I'd like if they could see my hand, right?
Like, you got wrecked.
Oh no, I beat the...
Did you see how much health you used?
Confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Leon, you need the to people.
That's in the Kool-Aid.
Got it.
Really? You gonna use that joke?
Yes. Yes, I am.
You should probably go into the houses and...
That's what I was planning on doing, Jay.
You didn't go into, like, any of them.
God. Oh, chicken.
A yellow herb. All you need is the green one now. It's not a... I was just saying, you need a green one.
Oh. Well.
Well, what?
What?
Hey, we look at that green one. The funny thing about that gem up there, I don't think you can get it here. Like, really? I think that's only in... That's only to block the window.
There was nothing under it?
No, it's only to block the window. Oh. Which is one of the things you should have done.
Did I not win, though? Exactly, shut up.
Alright. Let's I think there's well something behind you. In that cabinet. Cabinet. To the... It right there. I think you can open it.
Can you?
No, there you can't.
Yeah, cause... yeah.
Not one of the ones you can open. I apologize. Jesus Christ. Someone's like in a fighty mood today.
Yeah. What the hell?
It's Sadler.
He's an ugly motherfucker.
No, not that one. Jump on there to the roof.
Roof.
Just to check. Doesn't look like there's anything there. I think there's one house you're missing.
Yeah, it's like over there.
We're probably going so slow. I know. People have already killed themselves.
Whale. Oh, this was a thing?
Mm-hmm.
I can't jump out, Dan.
Yeah, you can, but only through the hole.
What?
The hole that you came up, but you don't go through the ladder, just jump down. And his ankles are in his neck.
But he survived that. He's a real OG. I think that's it.
No, it's not. One.
I went to that one.
No, I don't think you went to that one.
Thought I was in this one. Yeah.
Nope.
Yeah.
Well, you missed a barrel.
I missed a barrel, but I was in it.
I'm pretty sure there's another room in there, though.
Another room?
Is that the one with the room? No, this isn't the one with the room. Never mind. There's another house, then.
This one I couldn't get into.
Nope.
And that one I can't get.
There's
into.
An egg, by the way.
An egg.
Yeah.
I forgot about eggs. You use them for health, right?
Mm-hmm. I remember in Resident Evil 5, if you get a rotten egg, it can one-shot stuff. It's really funny. Fuck it, just go.
Do I go in here, or do I...
No, you don't. You don't go into there until later. Just go, because we're wasting way too much time on this shitty village.
Don't I go over here?
Actually, you might be right.
Yeah, what the fuck, Jay? This was the other house.
No, it's not.
with their stuff, so. Oh shit.
Why?
Every time!
Always say you flash grenades.
For flashbangs? Yeah.
Is that a joke? Or?
I don't know. It's just.
Oh! Maybe it isn't the way! Humbo! What? That's not the
maybe,
way!
Maybe Holy we have shit. To check! Maybe we have to check! What do you think the way is then, huh?
I don't know, I'm not the one playing.
You know what? Eat a dick.
Well, it's obviously not there, because I'm telling you once it's not there.
I was just checking. Oh my god, imagine us on a road trip being lost. We'd kill each other.
I don't know about that one.
Did I pass it or something?
Just go back.
This way?
No, just go to the town square in the middle.
Okay.
To your right. Forward. Take a left. Forward.
Oh, there it is. Oh, wait. Boxes. Alright, I got it this time. Oh, it's just floating in the middle of the box.
Waiting for you to pick it up, of course. Because that's how that works.
Nothing?
Oh man, we've spent half an hour fucking
around. Oh my god.
No progress. That, who gives a shit?
So basically they've been alerted that we're here.
And they want to stick their finger in our butts.
You seem to be too comfortable with that, Jay. Say it all the time.
Comfortable with saying it. I don't want someone to stick. Remember to hit the.
No, what if I don't feel like it?
Alright, sure. We don't get the gun later then.
Oh shit, but there's a. I want to change the controls so bad.
No.
Okay, why is he shaking?
Because that's how he is.
Is he cold?
No, that's just how it is. God. Alright.
Second slot?
Third slot. Third slot. Spot. Oh man. I can't imagine how poorly everything else in this game is gonna go.
It's gonna be fun.
There's gonna be a guy right behind you, I think. I hear him. Yep, there he is.
Oh, every time! Shit, fuck! I'm dead! I'm fucking dead! I survived! Should I use that?
Sure.
That fucking sucked. Should I use that?
Don't now. Just let you get to red. Hopefully not die. And he's still alive, too!
Oh my god, I just slit his throat. I think there's a.
Yeah, just leave that for last, because you gotta knock over the thing, and there's people behind you coming after you.
Really?
Yep, he's in the barn right now. Unless he wasn't walking towards you, and he was walking somewhere else. Oh, he was walking somewhere else. Okay. There's not an egg right there. Is it a gold egg? What the
fuck? Should I use it?
If you want. I might, that might have been to sell, but fuck it. At what point are we ever optimal, right?
Right. Seriously, dude? Like, fucking die.
Yeah, he did. Just like you said.
Oh, there's a dog!
You didn't realize it was a dog barking at you?
No. I was just realizing it. Ew!
It's a stinking pool of poo.
You're a stinking pool of poo.
Mo, do you want to collect call from these hands?
Did I actually say that one more time? You're gonna answer that call for me.
I'm sorry, I don't take collect calls.
Cause they're expensive, I know. I don't know how that happened.
What the fuck? How did you manage to do that?
There's another dude there.
You might as well get the necklace. Ugh, you didn't need to read that.
Just put it in my files.
You get the necklace now that they're not attacking you. Okay, never mind.
Every time.
You shot his hat off. He's probably pissed.
Oh my god, there's a big guy coming too. I hear him. No.
Okay. Hear him where? I think he's still alive. I think the guy behind you is still alive.
Oh, you were right! Oh my god! Oh! Wrong button. Again.
How did now he's dead.
Alright, now it's your turn. Every time. In your ass. Oh, come on, die. Is it because he's fat?
Yeah, of course. Fat, I think you can open these cabinets. By the way.
Are you letting me know? Or are you telling me?
Is this just going to be like fighting the Let's Play?
Oh, shit. I didn't think that through. I don't think a lot of things. Oh my god!
Hey, there's a gem. There's a metal up there. Like, we know that much now.
Oh, my god. I don't want to jump over. Oh, I gotta sneeze.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Oh man.
Oh man, what?
This is invigorating. Go to the cabin.
Saw this, I got excited.
You saw the wipe. Wait, you really think you're gonna hit it from that angle?
Shut the fuck up.
Money.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh. There we go.
Jesus.
Cabinet behind you.
Oh.
What's that?
We can sell.
Oh, spinal. Spinal. More cabinets.
Cabinets are nice.
I thought you liked bookshelves.
I like bookshelves too. Can I jump?
Yes. I was about to say, maybe you have to knock it down first. Don't forget the necklace.
I'm not. Oh, I have to go that way. Therefore, the necklace is my next stop. Well, you were right about that. What was that face for?
What?
Ah, gross.
Man, it stinks. Okay. No. Shoot the wood.
Ah.
Now you shoot the necklace. Yoink.
What happens if it fell in?
You won't get it. That's about it.
You know what's funny? I don't think I ever got that necklace because of that.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know if I ever did that.
Just do a double check, see if there's no more medals. Because I don't know the medals by heart.
Well, we got three in this one location. That's pretty.
Another egg.
Where?
To your left. Right there. But, yeah, fuck it. Just go.
But there's like a box in there.
That's not till later.
Oh.
That's when you come back with Ashley, I think.
Oh yeah, I forgot to come through this at night.
Mm-hmm. Spoilers.
Spoilers. Oh. It's a warning.
You really like checking everything.
Yes.
Even in a game like this. You can reload, by the way. Like, from this screen. Press the ammo. Combine it with the weapon. No?
No.
What the fuck? I've been
Jay
lied
was
to.
Wrong.
I've been lied to.
Whatever. Have you been lied to? What?
Yeah, but. Alright, I hope you're good at tapping.
I forgot about this. Oh my god. It's so close. Oh my god. Alright.
Alright.
I freaked out.
I'm gonna be honest, I clenched for you.
Do I go through here?
Yeah. Make sure you shoot everything.
No.
Like, really?
What the fuck?
We're gonna be here a while.
This is so much easier on the Wii.
Of course it is. Too bad I don't have the Wii version, huh?
I have it.
And you didn't bring it.
Well,
they're gonna throw dynamite at you right now.
Oh, they're gonna throw dynamite? Oh, thank God they missed.
They didn't miss that time.
Yo, that was so close.
Might as well combine all three. Increase your max health while you're super low.
Oh, that increases my health.
Mm-hmm. The yellow one, at least. Yo, Mo, what are you doing?
I was hoping to kind of outrun it.
And there's bear traps.
Oh my fucking God. Alright. What should I do?
Don't die?
Should I?
Why? No.
I fucking died! Alright, it's Jay's turn. I suck.
That didn't take long.
Really? It's been 42 minutes. Let's see how long it takes you.
Alright. When I get to the castle by myself, we'll see who's talking.
I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Really? Really? You wanna go there?
Yeah.
God damn.
I'm not sure. I didn't get a text.
Oh man, one shot.
Oh my God, Jay. Oh my God.
What?
Shut up.
Now I'm gonna be sneaky about it.
Oh, you're gonna be sneaky? That's the trick?
No.
Looks like he saw your ass anyways.
No. You'll see what I mean.
That was pretty sick. Alright, I give you that.
I think they got killed, both of them. I think.
Yeah.
This one.
I heard one.
Yeah, me too. Oh, nope. Didn't kill both of them. Definitely didn't.
I think you did kill both of them. You just didn't kill the one on that side.
Is that close enough to me? Like, what the fuck? I didn't expect that to actually, like, affect me. You want it? Thank you. Oh, it's another one. I'm against the wall. Did you? He killed himself!
Fucking idiot!
This fucking nerd over here.
I thought you were gonna.
Okay, here we go.
I forgot you can knife the bear trap, because that's logic.
I'm pretty sure you can.
You could.
Yeah, there you go. Alright, I gotta get the ammo that the other guy dropped. Oh, he dropped a grenade. Sweet.
Is this sweet?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah. Pretty much is.
Oh, I remember this part.
Yeah. I thought there was a way to get in. Isn't there?
Yeah, blow that shit.
Okay,
up.
Hold up. There's a guy over here. So I'm gonna hope he walks through that bomb. Whereas I thought there was a guy.
I hear one.
Oh, that's he's right good. There. Why isn't he doing
he's
anything?
He's in the house.
Oh, great. There we go. Well, I guess you can't get in that house. So, fuck it, right? Let's get the hell out of here. Another save point.
This cabinet.
Oh my God, I wonder if I can open it.
You can.
Oh, shit. Where's Danny where you need him?
What?
Ooh,
Jay. We should just record it and play it.
That's gonna be my ringtone. Every time I get a text. I should do that for him.
Yeah, whenever he texts you.
That would be really funny. Oh, man. I don't remember saving being this long.
Yeah, it's kind of annoying. Oh. Too bad you can't crouch, because that would be logical, too.
Why crouch when you can make the explosives go off? Is there a guy in here with me? Oh no, it's fucking
yeah.
Luis.
I thought you were being sarcastic because you didn't want to spoil it. I guess I was wrong. I don't think you can open that cabinet. It looks beat up.
Oh man, what's here?
Ooh. I remember Should I was OG check? Scared to open this, and I like didn't do it, and my brother did it, and it was just like one of those what the fuck moments.
Don't shoot me! Don't do it! I'm Spanish. Well, not their Spanish. I wonder why they tied him up.
You're
not like them?
No. You?
Obviously.
Okay. I have only one very important question. You gotta smoke?
Got gum.
Sup, nerds? Sup, bigger nerd?
The big cheese.
What?
Let's go, homeboy. Hi-oh, fuck. Shit. Good job.
Right?
End of chapter! Yay!
Wow. I didn't do that bad.
Number of times killed. Yeah.
Well, you know, fuck you, Jay. Oh, yeah. Time for Applebee's. Time for Applebee's.
Alright, guys.
Later!
Hey, guys. Jay here. Thanks for watching our video. Maybe check out these other videos we did. Or follow us on Twitter. That's in the description. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe. Later!